What's up, everybody? My name's Jason, aka the Lieutenant Colonel, and I'll be your tour guide here for this video. In this video, I'm going to show you where to get all the serum for the Easter egg step, the locker locations, and what to do with them once you have them. After you acquire the key card with you still in the village, head over to the equipment storage location. It's the first door you actually buy, and the first locker will be right there next to the cassette tape. Opening it will give you compound S16. The next locker will be located right here in engineering. Opening this locker will give you compound 36. And the final locker is located here in the colonel's office. Opening this locker will give you compound P65. Once you have acquired all the serum from all the lockers, you will need to head over to the field hospital. And on this table here will be a mixer. Place all the serum into the mixer and give it a few moments to complete. As you do this, hellhounds are going to spawn and attempt to kill you. I would recommend heading out into the barracks area just right outside so that you have a little bit more room to deal with them. Once you've dealt with all the hellhounds, pick up the truth serum, and on the left, an aerosol machine will also be pick-upable. Go ahead and pick up both. Then head on over to the OPD area just next to mission control. Vaulting over the scaffolding, there will be a small generator that you must place everything on top of. Go ahead and place it there, and you will be on to the next part of the Easter egg. And there you guys go. That is where to find all the lockers and serum and what to do with them once you have them. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like rating and subscribe for more zombies content here on my channel. As always, thank you so much for watching, and you have yourself a fantastic day. Steady.